desperately to play out a third overpass. Certainly a rocky map for both of these teams, in fact, which is one of the beautiful attributes of it, and the reason why it could be such an entertaining decider. They're also big to get there. They still need to overcome FaZe in this map. Again, to point out next, playing so incredibly well right now. Keev turning up with one hell of a shot at the AWP, a jump boost in towards Guardian, completely caught off guard. Rain playing towards the back of the smoke, aware that a push could come his way.